Upper Wilson's Creek
is full of relatively mediocre, somewhat unloved buildings put up in the last century. Most people would like to tear them down. But what if instead of tearing them down, instead of being snobbish and prejudiced against them, we could instead be imaginative with them? What if we could reinvent them? Instead of tearing them down, instead of being snobbish and prejudiced against them, we could instead be imaginative with them. What if we could reinvent them?